Hi, I'm Amy, and in this video we're going to show you how to install a vanity unit and basin.
For this job you need your vanity unit, your basin waste, taps and trap. The tools recommended for this job is a drill, an impact driver, grips, adjustable spanner, plugs and screws, silicone gun and silicone, and a level. So the vanity unit comes out the box already pre-assembled, so the only thing you need to do is to turn the handles round on the doors. So first thing, we're going to dress the basin, so that's going to be fitting the taps and the waste. So first we'll put the tap through the top hole. Then pop your rubber and metal washer onto. So now I'm going to fit the basin waste. It's a good idea to put a bead of silicone just around the edge here just to seal it. And slot into the hole. Use the rubber washer and the nut to tighten up. Next, put on the bottle trap. Place the bottle trap onto the end of the waste and tighten up. Okay, so now we're going to put the basin up to the wall, ready to mark it and drill. Level your basin up and mark for drilling. Pull the basin away and drill and plug the wall. Reposition your vanity unit and basin. Connect your waste pipe to your bottle trap and then connect your flexi hoses to your hot and cold water mains. Once your vanity unit's fit, turn your water supply on and test your tap and your waste. And that's how you fit a vanity unit and basin. Thanks for watching. See you again soon.